Hello, and welcome to a Tabletop Bellhop board game bag check. I am Mo Tuzano, the Tabletop Bellhop, your cardboard concierge. Please join me as I crack open a shiny new copy of SHŌBU from Smirk and Dagger Games, who I do have to thank for passing on a review copy to us at Origins Game Fair. This is an abstract strategy game for two players. Perfect. My wife and I love two-player strategy, abstract strategy games. We love them for date night, just hanging out at the coffee shop. I love this style of game. So I have played this game. I have done a demo of it, but I am so happy to finally have a copy of my own. But step one to playing any of these games is to open up the box, and I want to share with you what you get in the box, and you could see it with me as I open up my copy of SHŌBU from Smirk and Dagger Games. So here you have my copy of SHŌBU. I've removed the shrink wrap. This is considered a beautifully challenging game. We can take a quick look at the sides of the box. This will be great because I like to store my games flat. So this will look good on my shelf. We're going to crack it open. And I got to say, this is as heavy as a box of rocks because that's kind of what we got here. So SHŌBU, as most Smirk and Dagger games are, is a pretty quick to learn, easy to get to the table game that's somewhat difficult to master, possibly very difficult to master. So your rulebook here, very simple. I love the fact that it used like actual pictures of the board with added in arrows to kind of show how your legal moves and everything like that. It just looks really, really slick versus, you know, like a CGI. So that's it. Like there's not a lot to see here. And we get to look at the components. We have nice wooden boards with SHŌBU, I don't know if you can quite see that, etched in there. We should have two light boards and two dark boards. Now, dark boards aren't quite as dark as I would like. I wish there was a little bit more difference between these, but you can see them here. SHŌBU also on the corner of these. Now, these are single-sided. They are meant to be grid side up. Then we have a string. You literally get a knotted rope with this game. And rocks. Like, I wasn't kidding. It's as heavy as a box of rocks because you get a bunch of rocks. Now, this is not a teach or meant to be one, so I am not going to show you the full setup, but in general, you'll have these boards out with a string between them, and you're going to put rocks out on them for the various player colors and black starts. And the rocks, this is one of the first games out there that's not procedurally generated, but every copy is unique because your rocks won't look like my rocks, which I actually kind of think is kind of neat. So you would have the string in between. You can see the dark rocks and the light rocks. I'm kind of making a mess here. There's just stuff everywhere. It's the most disorganized. So you have light rocks. And I will put four of those out. There you go. That's what you get with SHŌBU. Nice and simple. You have a bunch of rocks. Should be 16 in each color. Wooden boards. Too light, too dark. And a string to separate your side of the table from the opponent's side of the table. And that's it. That's all there is to it. SHŌBU, Smirk and Dagger. So there you go. You get to see what comes in a copy of SHŌBU, the abstract strategy two-player game from Smirk and Dagger. A fascinating kind of chess-like game all about outmaneuvering your opponent. I'm really looking forward to getting to this to the table in the coming week. So thank you for joining me for this unboxing video. Now, once this does finally hit the table, I will, of course, be talking about it on social media, where you can find me everywhere as Tabletop Bellhop. I'll be doing up a review, which you'll be able to find at tabletopbellhop.com, as well as talking about it on our podcast, the Tabletop Bellhop Gaming Podcast, which you can find on your podcatcher of choice. Thank you very much for joining me for this unboxing video. I've got some SHŌBU to play.